Hi YouTubers, it's me, Zipsta. I have two pieces of information to share with you today. We're going to start with the good news. Today I got my passport in the mail. La 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 la. Okay, now let's get serious. I'm afraid that a secret has been let out that I have been trying to keep under wraps since I arrived here at YouTube. Well, pretty much for the last several years of my life. But I've been found out. And as some of you may have seen in the comments of my last video, Gay Gangsters, The Heist. If you haven't seen it yet, check it out. It's hilarious. Linda's just great. Okay, she's my co-star. Okay, anyway, back to the serious news. BMW Gangster reported in the comments that I was arrested in 1982 when I was 32 years old and spent 10 years in prison for first-degree murder. This is true. I was arrested and did spend 10 years in the Pennsylvania State Correction Facility, where I found the Lord and earned my degree in criminal law. And in those 10 years, I did have six that what I would call very meaningful relationships. Oddly enough, all the guys were named Bubba, but I was never at a loss for cigarettes or candy. Always had that stuff. Anyway, I feel that I have paid my debt to society, and I would like to move on now as a contributing member to this great society that we call America and world. Okay, thank you very much, and I hope you can get past this, and we can move on and be happy. Oh, thank you!